new life starts today, and I'm filled with so much joy of knowing that this is exactly where I want to be. The love that you have shown me demands the same. So let me be your light in the darkness, your hope, your strength, and your support.
Dale, words can't describe how extremely grateful I am for this day. You have enriched my life in so many ways, and you have shown me the meaning of true love. You show me so much respect and kindness every day, and I fall deeper in love with you every second that passes. I, Amber, ask you, Dale, to be my husband, my partner in life, and my one true love. I announce and declare that it is my intention to give you my deepest respect, friendship, and love, and to laugh with you and cry with you, whether your moments are high or low. I give you my hand, my heart, and my love from this day forward. I am honored to have you as my husband.
Fell from your heart and landed in my arms. I screamed aloud as it tore through them, and now it's left me blind.
Now to my beautiful bride and wife. You look absolutely stunning tonight. You look like a princess, but I'm privileged to call you my queen. And I'm pretty sure everyone here knows that I'm a huge comic book enthusiast, judging from the cake as well. But a lot of guys here don't know that I have a new hero, a new superhero, and that's Amber. You are indeed my hero, a hero that I could look up to, a hero I can depend on. Amber, I have no doubt you're going to be an amazing wife. So please raise the glasses to my friend, to my wife, and to my hero. I love you very much.
I took the stars from my eyes and then I made a map. I knew that somehow I could find my way back. Then I heard